let's say you're parked or pulling out across a junction and someone hits you from the side, the danger is that they're going to come through the door, which is the weakest part of the car. But this car has a special trick up its sleeve. So let's start the pretend collision. I've got this yellow block of foam that's going to come towards me. There is a glass panel between me and the foam so that it doesn't damage the car. And you'll see what the car does. So here comes a pretend vehicle. Oh no, I'm about to be smashed into. I'm in trouble. Did you see that? So what the car did, it instantly jacked up the suspension on the side. So if that was the car, it would have hit the sill, not the door. And the sill is much stronger, so that protects you a lot better. Now, one of the problems with driving such a